Security software can cause unwanted conflicts with iTunes on a Windows PC. Security software does not always recognize iTunes as a friendly application and may block it from restoring or updating. This article explains how to disable security software even if you don't know what you have on your computer. The first step is to click on the Start menu and choose Run. What we want to type in is msconfig, which stands for Microsoft Configuration. We need to change this first part to Selective Startup, and then uncheck Load Startup Items. Next, we want to move to the Services tab and tick the box next to Hide All Microsoft Services. Once that is ticked, you can click Disable All, and we'll move on to the Startup tab. What we want to find in here is iTunes Helper, and tick the box next to that one. Once done, hit the Apply button. Now you may encounter a message saying Access Denied error was returned. If you encounter that message, it's perfectly okay. Just hit the OK message, and then OK again to get out of there. Now you can restart the computer. Now that your computer is rebooted, you should see this message. Click OK and then have a look at the Startup tab. Some security software will prevent itself from being disabled. As you can see from my example, a Zone Alarm and Norton Internet Security are both running even after we've disabled them as a startup item. Once we've identified what is still running, we will need to delete those. We can do this by clicking on the Start menu and selecting the Control Panel. Inside the Control Panel, we need to find the icon Add and Remove Programs. Now your view may actually look a little different than my Control Panel, but regardless of which way it actually looks, it will still have that icon. Once the program list loads, it will look something like this. Select the security software that was not disabled earlier and click to uninstall. Follow the prompts to uninstall the security software. Once that's all been uninstalled, give iTunes another shot and try one more time to update or restore.